right now in CCNP day one, we discuss first thing, what is switch? Clear? First, and then second question is, how many types switch available? Clear? Then third question is, why switch and use a production network? Yes or no?
Yes.
This three question is clear. First, we
yes, sir.
Three question. Okay. Right now, I think in CCNA we already clear internetworking devices. So right now, basically, a switch cord. Basically, switch. You have two types. How many types? Two types. First cord.
Two type.
Manageable. Which one? Manageable.
Manageable.
Okay. Second is unmanageable. Okay. Manageable means you can say device have GUI and which one? CLI. Okay. GUI means it's a graphical user interface. Which one? Graphical user interface. And CLI means you have command line interface. Clear? Okay. Unmanageable means this type switch cord plug and play device. Which one device? Plug and play device. Clear? Okay. This type switch don't have GUI CLI. Clear, Navinji, Desio, Greg, Valdi? This thing is clear?
Yes, sir.
How many types switch available here? Manageable or unmanageable. Okay. Right now, second thing. Manageable switch types. Manageable switch types, you have two types. First called layer two. Which one switch?
Layer two.
Layer two. Okay. Second card. Layer three switch. Okay. This thing is clear. Okay.
Yeah.
Important point is by default, Cisco vendor all switches means layer 2 and layer 3. By default, Cisco vendor all switches work as a layer 2 switch. Which one says here? Layer 2 switch. If network engineer want to switch work as a layer 3 switch. So a routing engine, which one, Navinji? A routing engine must be enabled manually. Clear, Desio? This thing is clear? Okay. Right now, one more thing. I think OSI model I already clear. Yes or no? So right now, we discuss a switch theory part. Okay. Right now, switch means it's work on which one layer? Layer 2. I'm calling this one is layer 2 device. Second point, work on data link layer. One more thing, data send and receive, which one format?
Frames.
Clear? Okay, one more thing. Data forwarding on the basis of MAC address table. Clear? On the basis of MAC address table. Okay, right now, one more thing. Switch maintain MAC address table. Okay. One more thing. Switch learn MAC addresses from data packets inside which one MAC? Valdi, which one MAC? Source MAC. Clear? Okay, which one is source?
Yes,
so this source MAC address putting into MAC table automatic. Clear? One more thing. Switch MAC address tables aging time. Aging time is by default. How many second year?
300.
How many minutes? Only
5 minutes.
Okay, one more thing. Switch called full duplex device. Which one device?
Full duplex device.
One more thing. Switch number of ports. Basically, it's depend on your model number, you can say series number, vendor also. 16, 24, 32, 48, maximum. Clear? One more thing. Switch all ports by default. Member of VLAN 1. Which one VLAN member by default?
VLAN 1.
Okay, one more thing. Switch have GUI CLI mode, but depends on model number, you can say series as well. Clear? Okay, one more thing for switch. Switch have data transmission. Transmission means sending or receiving time. Sending or receiving. Switch have data transmission mechanism. Clear? Okay.
Yeah.
Right now, I will write down, I will discuss. After this theory, I will discuss one by one every point. Clear? One is TX pin. Second is RX pin. TX pin means transmit, and RX pin means receive.
Yes,
clear? I will discuss how many pins are available. One more thing. Switch types we discuss first. Which one types? Switch type. Okay. How many types switch we discuss in manageable? How many types available? First call.
Layer 2.
Clear? Layer 2 switch. Okay. Valdi, Desio, Graf. Why we use layer 2 switch? Basically, layer 2 switch in production network, you can say real time, you can say organization. So we are calling layer 2 switch as a which one switch?
Access.
Access layer switch.
Yeah.
Why we call access layer?
Connect to end device.
Yes, this type switch. Always connect. End devices means PC, laptop, printer, IP phone, cameras, server, clear this type devices. Okay, right now one more thing. This type switch only support which one protocol, dear?
Switching protocol. Protocol.
Okay. This type switch, this type switch data forwarding decision on the basis of MAC address table. Clear? One more thing. This type switch only support layer 2
protocol.
Clear? Okay. How to identify which one is layer 2 switch? It's very difficult in production network. So whenever a network admin purchase any device, so we can get a data sheet. Which one sheet, dear? Data sheet. Okay. In data sheet, all details available. Which one? Suppose iOS, ports, hardware. Clear? And you are also getting CPU. Which one protocol support? Clear? This thing. Clear? Okay. Right now. Of which type of layer 2 switch in real time using? A layer 2 switch Cisco only. Which one? Cisco. 2950, 2960, 3550. Old model. Clear? So whenever you are getting this model switches, so this switch called only. Which one layer switch? Layer 2. And name is? Access layer switch. Clear? Naveen ji, Desio, Valdi, Graph. This thing is clear?
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Right now, one more thing. Second device name is layer 3. Okay. Layer 3 switch. Okay. Basically, right now, layer 3 switch in production network sometimes called core layer, sometimes called
distribution
layer. Depends on your network diagram. Clear? Very simple. Depends on your network diagram. Core layer, distribution. But right now this type switch called MLS switch. Which one will be MLS? MLS means multi-layer switch. Which one? Multi-layer switch. Okay, one more point. MLS. Always connect layer 2 switches. Clear? Layer 2 switches. Connect with a router, firewalls, load balancer. This one is LB. LB means load balancer. Okay. Connect with SDA devices, SD-WAN devices. Clear? One more thing. Connect with high-end servers. Suppose application server, DNS server. Clear? One more thing. MLS. Support switching protocol. That means layer 2 protocol. Which one, Naveen ji? Desio? Layer 2.
Layer 2.
Okay. Support?
Routing protocol.
Routing protocol. That means layer 3. Support? Some security features also. Which one? Security features. Okay. One more thing. MLS. This pipe switch maintain by default MAC address table. Clear?
Yes, sir.
If enable routing engine, which one, Desio? If enable routing engine, then switch maintain
routing table.
App table first.
Oh.
App table, then second is
routing table.
Routing table. Clear? So yeah. Do you think it's clear? Any doubt?
Yes, sir.
Very important part. Sometimes if you are going for interviews, so first clear your question or answer both. Switch, this switch never support net transfer. That is the reason your home, offices, organization, companies, you can say MNCs, clear, data centers, never use switch with connect with ISP. Clear na? Because right now net private IPv4 address convert into
public
IPv4. Clear? Okay. Net feature support which devices?
Router.
Firewalls, load balancer. Which one device? Router, firewall, or load balancer? Clear? Any doubt for switch theory part? Okay. Right now, we discuss what is the switch, how many types, why switch and use production network. So basically, switch is theory is clear. Okay. Switch. First point. Number of ports maximum. Number of ports is maximum. Cost low. Third, number of physical devices more connected. Clear? A fourth point for switch. Provide power for access point. Valdi, Greg, Desio, Navinji. Access point means a Wi-Fi. Your home office is connected na with Wi-Fi. So provide power,
yes.
Access point and one more device. IP phone. Which one? IP phone. So this type device provide a switch powers. Clear? Fifth point. Connect fiber cables. Which one cable, Naveen ji?
Fiber cable.
Okay. Clear? Okay. This thing is clear. Any doubt?
Yes, sir.
Okay, one more point. This one is how to identify which one is switch. Yes or no? Question is how to identify switch. Four books. if you are getting two arrows, how many arrows? Two arrows. Mm-hmm. So this one is which one device? Switch. Sometimes you are getting this type of icon also. This one also switch, but this one is which one?
MLS.
MLS. This one is layer 2 and this one is layer 3 for both. Clear na? Okay. Right now, one more point. Okay. This one is advanced part for switch. Cisco switch. First available port number. You can say this one also interface. Clear? No issue. Port also called interface. Clear? First available port number is 0/1. Which one? 0/1. Okay. One more thing. Cisco switch don't have power on off button. Clear? Which one button? Power on or off button. Clear? Okay. Right now, this zero means it's a series. Which one? Navinji, Desio, series. Inside series, I'm getting how many ports? Sometimes 16, sometimes 24, sometimes 32, sometimes 48. Not a sometimes, depend on your series number. Clear na model? Clear? So if I'm getting 16, so it will go to 0/1, 0/2, 0/3, till go to 0/16. So this one is fixed series number, but this one is change. Because right now this one is my port number. Clear? Okay, one more thing. On Cisco switches, you are getting a link type. Which one type? Link type. Okay, basically, if you are getting a link time, so real time, you are getting a short form. Which one? Link type, short form. Suppose if I am getting Ethernet link, which one link? Ethernet. So this link speed is 10 Mbps. How many? 10 Mbps. And I am getting a short form is ETH. Which one? ETH. Okay. If I am getting a fast Ethernet, which one? Fast Ethernet. So basically fast Ethernet speed is 100 Mbps. And short form is FA. Sometimes you are getting FE. No one. Okay, right now, which one link up, Navinji? Gig? Which one? Gigabyte?
Yes or Gigabyte. No? Yeah.
Gigabyte. So this one is how many speed? 1 GB. And short form is? Gig. And G also you are getting. Clear? Okay. This one link is not available nowadays. Suppose if you are getting serial link, speed is very fast. 1.54 Mbps. Clear? So short form is SER. Which one? SER. Clear? Okay. Right now. So we discuss how to identify switch for books. Clear? Okay. One more point. For switch. By default, hold on 1 second. Yes, Varunji. Hello. How are you? Yeah. How are they? Okay, right now, Navinji, clear? A switch. By default, switch. Which one task we discuss for switch? Okay. By default, switch. hold on one second. Okay, memory. By default switch, iOS files store into which one memory? Flash memory. Clear? Switch flash memory always, which one, Naveen ji? Internal. Clear? Okay. Right now, first we identify how many types switch available. So I have some picture for switches. Clear, Valdi, Desio, Grad?
Yes, sir.
This one is device PNG. So right now, first we verify 2950 switch. This one. This one is which one, series? 2950. Clear?
950.
This one is access layer switch. That means layer 2 switch. Which one?
Layer 2.
Okay. One more device available. This one. This one is 2960. This one also. Which one layer switch? Layer 2. Access layer. We discussed this one device as well. Okay. One more device. One more device. You can verify this one. 3550. Where is 3550? Increase the size. Okay. This one. This one is 3550. Clear? This one also, which one switch? Layer 2 switch. Okay. Copy this one. One more point. Okay, one more device available, last. This one is advanced device. Which one? 3560. That means multi-layer switch. You can verify this one. Yes or no? So I'm just capture only front panel. Which one panel, Naveen ji? Desio, Valdi, Grad, front panel.
Okay. Yes, sir.
Okay, one more device we discuss. Which one? We discuss data center switches. Which one?
Data center
switch, Cisco Nexus series. Basically Nexus series. Okay. So right now, first device, this one. Verify. This one is which one layer switch? This one is layer 2 switch. Clear? And layer 2 switch called? Access layer. Clear? Which one? Access layer. Right now, this one. This one is front panel, clear? And this one is small lights called indicators. Which one? Indicators. And this one is, you can say, a recovery button. Which one, Naveenji? Recovery button. Suppose if you want to repair your iOS, so click, press then 10 seconds. If you want to break the password, so press then 10 seconds. If you want to some changes with iOS configuration files, yes or no? So you can click on this one button, 10 seconds. Okay, one more thing. From this one and this one. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That means how many ports available? How many? Anyone know how many?
24.
This 24 ports call which one port? Fast Ethernet. How many speed? Fast Ethernet. How many speed?
100
Mbps. Very good. Right now, remaining these two interfaces, Greg, Valdi, Desio. Remaining these two interface called a gigabyte. That means how many speed?
Thank you.
And this one is Catalyze is a company name, and this one is model number. Catalyze 2950. Clear? Catalyze a company, a collaboration with a Cisco. That is the reason Catalyze switches I am getting. Clear? Okay, one more device available, this one. So this one is clear, na? Right now, last time we already discussed, this one is front panel, indicators, and this one is recovery button. Clear? Okay, right now from this one to this one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That means how many ports available? 24 ports. Which one? Fast Ethernet. And speed is how many? Desio? 100 Mbps. How many speed, Valdi?
100 Mbps.
Yes. And remaining these two ports, Greg, which one is speed? Gig, how many speed?
1 GB.
Very
well. 1 GB.
Yes. And this one is also layer 2. Which one series? 2960.
Yeah.
Okay. Right now, this one. Again, this one, Navinji, front panel, indicators, and this one is recovery button. But right now, from this one to this one, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 12, 12. 24 is a fast Ethernet port. Which one? Fast Ethernet, 100 Mbps. Right now, I am not getting any. Which one port? A gig ports. This one is pure layer 2 switch. Which one? Pure layer 2. Clear? Okay. Which one series? 3585. Okay, right now this one. This one switch called a layer 3. Right now, which one? Multi-layer switch. And series number is 3560. Clear? Okay, right now this one is clear. Indicators, and this one is recovery button. From this one to this one, total is how many ports?
48
port. And which one is speed? 100 Mbps. Which one? 100 Mbps. Clear? Okay, right now this one, this one, this one, and this one. This port called are two types. Which one? First call, SFP, and second call? POE. SFP means connect fiber cables, or POE means provide power over Ethernet. Clear? Okay. Right now, this one. This one is data center switch. Which one? Desio, Greg, Valdi. Data center. Okay. This one is Nexus series. Which one? Nexus series. Okay. Right now, from this one. From this one. Right now, this all ports is which one port? SFP port. To connect which one cable? Fiber cable with modules. SFP modules. Clear? Okay. This thing is clear. Any doubt? Okay. Right now, first thing.
SFP. No.
To connect fiber cable with fiber modules. Clear? Okay. Right now, fiber cable speed is how many? If someone asking, fiber cable speed is 10 GB, 14 GB, 16 GB, 100 GB, 1 terabyte also available nowadays. Clear? But this cable always attached with which one connector? SFP modules. SFP. Okay, right now, how to verify SFP or modules? Verify. Fiber cable. Now, this one is, which one? Fiber optic cable. Yes or no?
Yeah.
Fiber optic cable, this one. Okay, right now, this cable directly connect switch? No. Always use SFP modules. This SFP module depend on your speed. Clear? Suppose if you click on this one, hold on. Which one? This one. Now verify. Fiber cable plug-in, but I'm using this one is SFP module. Yes or no? Right now verify this one. This one. How many kilometers range? 20 kilometer, yes or no? Okay, right now, speed also available right now, verify. This one is 10 GB. Verify how many? 10. Yes or no? 10 GB. Okay, right now this one. How many? 1.25 GBPS. Yes or no? Okay, this one is TX. That means transmit rate is 1310 nm. Nm means this one is a millisecond time. Which one? Millisecond times. RX receive data 1515. So you have multiple SFP ports. I'll verify this one. This one also available. This one is Cisco SFP module. Cisco SFP module cost is will be high. Naveen ji, how many cost in real time? SFP module.
INR. I don't know. For Malaysia ringgit, I.
In INR, that means 10 to 20,000 in between.
Yeah.
Yes or no?
Yes.
Okay. Right now, second port is POE. POE called power over Ethernet. Power over Ethernet. Okay. Right now, to provide power, which one devices? Access point and IP4. Clear? Okay, right now, very simple. Hold on. Suppose if someone asking this question, how to identify switch POE concept support. Naveen ji, any idea? Any idea how to identify?
Naveen ji, how to identify POE concept support? The pot should be a POE pot. If I buy a switch.
No, it's very simple. Always verify yellow line.
Oh, yellow line. Okay.
Yes. Now verify. This one switch, yellow line available. Yes or no? POE support. Oh. This one switch, yellow line available. POE supported.
Oh, okay.
This one switch available. Not supported. This one switch, yellow line supported. Yes or no? Right now.
Yes.
This one, any yellow line available on this data center switch? No.
No.
Clear? Na? A very simple. Always verify which one line? Yellow line. Suppose if you don't have any data sheet, so you can verify yellow line.
Oh, not that.
Read the lines. A POE switch has a yellow line under its ports. Clear? Always. Suppose if you click on this one. So which one line available? Anil, Naveen ji, Desio, Greg, Valdi. Here I'm getting yellow line. Na? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
If I'm using this one. So yellow line available?
No.
Okay, right now one more method available. This one switch. No, but if you are not getting yellow line, so you are also getting this one SFP plus POE switch enable. Clear? A mark option available. This one, suppose this one verify yellow line is available. This one is catalyzed 2960, 24 port is 10 to 100 and 200. POE plus two ports. Yes or no? This one. Clear? Okay. Right now we discuss one more detail for switch, a backside. Backside means a back panel image. Right now this one. Because first, before starting a switching, so you must clear the switching parts. Clear na? How many parts available in switch? So right now this one port. verify this one. This one is
power
ports. Clear? Okay, this one is fan port. Clear? Okay, this one is which one port? Console port. Which one? Console. Why we use console port? To access
switch.
CLI mode.
CLI mode.
Clear? But always use which one cable? Rollover cable. Clear? This thing is clear?
Yes.
A rollover cable only configure, never send, receive data. Clear? This thing is clear. How to verify which one is rollover cable? A very simple. This one. This one is which one cable? Desio Valdigrai rollover cable. Clear? Yep. Okay.
Okay.
Right now, this one connector connect into this port, and this connector connect into laptop, PC, server. But nowadays, this port available on your laptop, serial port. Greg Desio Valdi, serial port is available. Greg Desio Valdi, Navinji.
Serious,
yes, Greg, your laptop. Yes, I think your laptop is very fast.
Yes, it is.
You have yes or no? Okay, escape this process. If you don't have,
don't have. Serial port.
Yes. Nowadays, laptop don't have serial port. So nowadays, USB, we are using USB. Serial to
USB.
USB. Right now, suppose if you are using a MacBook, so you have Type C. So serial to Type C connector also available. Clear? So both connector connect with this PC and use a which one application?
Putty.
Clear? Which one application, dear? Putty. So this one is complete Swiss theory. Clear? Tomorrow we will meet again and then we discuss data flow. Which one?
Data flow.
Clear?
Clear.
Okay. First, complete this theory part, then tomorrow we discuss data flow. Clear?
Okay.
Greg Valdi, Desio. This thing is
yes.
Clear, dear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Switching will take only 15 to 20 days only.
Okay.
Clear?
Yes, sir.
Repeat again.